Would you stay with someone who cheated on you?
No, I have too much self-respect.
What if they got really drunk and they kissed someone but it meant nothing?
Maybe if we were like 6 months to a year into the relationship, I would accept that. If we were married, I'd probably accept it.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?